Welcome to Susuru TV, where ramen YouTuber Susuru eats ramen every day. What has he got in store for us today? Let's see! Susuru is off to slurp some ramen again. Let's check out where he is today. Located a 7-minute walk away from Higashi Jujo Station of the JR line in Tokyo, today's shop is called Kijo no Kuron. Okay, here we go! Susuru is going for the ramen with the ajitama topping. Susuru waits as he sits there impressed by the interior of the shop. And here it is! Kijo no Kuron's ramen with an ajitama topping. Would you look at that! The toppings are all lined up, and the soup is so beautiful. There's a sort of dignity to it. Let's move on and see how it tastes. Bon appetit! Susuru starts off with the soup. Oh! It has a gentle flavor to it, and the flavor kind of comes in layers, so it adds depth to the overall flavor. It looks like the beautiful visual of the soup wasn't at all just a false impression. Moving on, it's time for the noodles. Look at that slightly fine and simple noodle. We can't keep them waiting. And slurp! Wow! They have a nice and slippery sensation to it, and it makes the depth of the soup stand out even more. Again, the flavor comes in layers. First the soy sauce flavor on the surface, then the slight hint of chicken in the base, and then the flavored oil. It's a nice feeling all through the way. And then comes the menma and the greens, both of which are well fitted for the flavor of the soup. There are two types of chashu in this ramen, and they're both meaty, yet soft and really have purpose. They don't get in the way of the soup, and complements the deep flavor. And as Susuru tackles the ajitama he left for the finish, before you know it, he's done! As always, that was one hell of a slurp. It was a bowl of ramen that has real flavor that's convincing even without having to think about it. A big thank you to Kijo no Kuron, and thank you for watching! We'll see you next time at the next ramen shop.